हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू आओ बातें करें. पूजा हियर. हाउ आर यू गाइस डूइंग टुडे? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट. आई एम डूइंग ग्रेट. ओके, टुडे लेट अस सी व्हाट सरप्राइजेस आर कमिंग टुवर्ड्स यू गाइस इन द नेक्स्ट फ्यू मंथ्स. सो देर आर दिस पिक अ कार्ड रीडिंग टू ग्रुप्स, ग्रुप ए एंड ग्रुप बी. Take your time, choose your group. You can check out both the groups if you want. And also think of two questions. In each group, I'll be pulling out two angel answers at the end of the readings. Okay, so group A, let's start with your reading. Let's see what are the surprises which are coming to you in the next few months. There's also this word together, sunshine. Wow, it's rainy season where I stay. Okay, so first I'll lay down your cards. Affirmation for growth. Wow, such a positive card. And I always like her. She's so cute, so pretty. Tears of joy and sadness. Oh, okay. Make a move. Gratitude and thanks. Hermit. Four of Swords. You see her, how cozily she is relaxing in her nest. We all need that time. I can attract relationships that agree with my desires. Lovers. Wow. Love is coming. Knight of Cups. Someone's proposing. This can be a man or a woman. Huh? So boys, joy also can be proposed. Be ready with an answer. Queen of Swords. Justice. The Moon. I'll explain to you all the cards. Life experiences. Death or rebirth. The Wheel. Ten of Cups. Yay! Yippee! And the Chariot. Finally, something moving. Okay, let's start with this. So, in the next few months, you can expect some project or some idea or some planning of yours to grow. Maybe you're starting a new project. It will flourish. Maybe you are searching for a job. Maybe you are searching for a home. So whatever your project is, it is going to grow. It is going to flourish. You may get results in that project. So keep doing it. You're on the right path. In the next few months, you will get some good news regarding your project. Tears of joy and sadness. Or maybe your daughter is getting married. Maybe your son is going to study in the university. You know, so it can be anything. Maybe your children are moving in a different city. They won't be staying with you or in the same town or city or something. Maybe they are changing jobs to a different country. So you are happy and obviously you will miss them, feel bad. So these are the tears of joy and sadness. Expect this in the next few months. Maybe you all are already preparing for some marriage, or you all already know there is a transfer happening. Congratulations. Make a move. You all will be, some group of you all will be making a move. It can be moved to a new city, new job, new country. As I had already told you guys, this group is basically having those vibes or energy. Or you can make a move in your relationship. Maybe you are engaged now, you are getting married, or you can change your jobs. It can be anything. Great gratitude and thanks. You will get one or many occasions in which do not forget to thank God, in which you will be thanking God a lot, or really thankful to God. So this is all beautiful cards. Okay, next is you will get some time, maybe it can be a weekend or maybe a few weeks at a stretch, where you will get time to think. And maybe it is you all are going to some resort, just your friends or just husband wife, just as a couple, or with kids you are going, or something where you will get ample time to use your day for some self-love, self-thought. And this is the need of the hour. You need some time to regenerate, to relax, rest, sleep, and be ready for the next few months, which I think are going to be very fruitful, very busy, very hectic. So this rejuvenation is really needed. I can attract relationships that agree with my desires. People are not finding it difficult to find a mate of their dreams because that person is not out there, but because of their own contradiction to their own desire in the thoughts they offer about the subject every day. When you consistently offer thoughts about a future relationship that feel good while you think them, this means you are consistently matching the desire that you have discovered as you have lived life. And under these conditions, only someone in agreement with your desire could come to meet you. Wow. So put out the energy, what you want. Put out the dream person which you want to meet. And when you align with the dream person, he or she will come in your life. And as I've already said, somebody is getting a proposal, somebody is getting proposed. Maybe you all already have got proposed, you all are getting married. This can also be that sad tears of happiness and joy. After hearing it also, you must have cried. And this again, the lover's card, new love is coming. If it has not already entered, it is on the way. It says so in your cards. In the next few months, you have already made a decision to change something in your life. It can be your job, relationship, some situation, and you have or on the verge of becoming the Queen of Swords, who speaks her mind and who does what is best for her only. Okay, so this is a very powerful card and a beautiful energy. You will be getting justice, or you will be making sure you get justice for something which you have been, you know, not just when in some situation life has not been just with you. You are getting that justice back. And as you can see how she sees the image in the mirror, in this her eyes are closed, and see this, she's finally, her eyes are opened. She makes happen what she wants after she gets into this Queen of Sword energy. Moon, it's important to trust your intuition. Even if you are unsure of what's happening, all will be revealed soon. So worry is unnecessary. So this card or this tells me to trust your intuition, which will be needed in the next few months. Rely on it and trust it. You are right. If something feels good, it's fine. If you feel red flags or wrong, please do not go on that path. Important changes are coming into your life that will require you to take action. Don't hesitate to move in new directions. You know you are right, what are right for you. Exactly. So these new directions can be change of place. These can be the justice you are getting, or maybe the proposal, any of it, or the growth. These are all related. As you all can see, please be prepared. Please get all the rest and relaxation you all take. You all have a hectic few months ahead. This is the card of death or rebirth. This doesn't mean physical death. This can mean death of a relationship or job, a time in one state, one town, one home, something new, excuse me, something new, something different. Some chapter is closing forever and a new chapter is beginning. You see this? All the energies. It's beautiful. There is the wheel of fortune. Wheel of fortune is again a change in a new direction towards prosperity, something good, something healing. Something you all have worked very hard for is coming your way. Okay, this is the chariot. This is fast moving energy. Something which you felt was stuck or stagnant for a long time will finally move, will finally start growing. You will see the growth. You will see the wheel of fortune turning. And your life, for a very big bunch of you all, I wish to all of you all, will lead to a 10 of cups. 10 of cups is all your cups are full. It's like living in a dream world. You see these rainbows, kids playing, family, friends, everything, all the happiness or all the wishes you can think of are coming true. So this is a very lucky group. Group A, I'll add in the charms now. Okay, first I'll add in the alphabet. So it can mean maybe the initial of a place where you all are shifting to, name of a person, can be initial of your name also. Please see if you can make a name out of these alphabets, and please let me know in the comment section what resonates with you. This can be the dates for your wedding or celebration, change in place. Wow, cameras also mean, I always think it as means memories. So you all are making new memories. Guys, let's see that you all can see. Just 1 minute. Dream, live, free, dance, imagine, fly, secret. You all are going to know some secret also. Princess, sing, beneath, peace, follow, from, ever, need. There's a need on this side. The dates are 5 and 1. It can be a 6 also. It can be a 15. I fly. Him. I may. Okay, this is transformation. This is something going out, going on in the background, something softly and slowly. This is new jumps, like a bunny, jumping into something very fruitful, beautiful, different. And adding the charm together. You can pause the video also, guys. You can check it out. And please think of your question. 2 questions. Now I'll pull up the angel answers. Okay, guys, I hope you all have your questions. Answer to question number 1. Choose a new direction. Okay, so that's quite a positive. It can connect with your shifting also, guys. falling all over. Some of the cards have all mixed up. I'll have to clear them up. Okay, this is the answer for the next question. Abundance. Wow. Guys, so I think both are a very positive yes. Abundance and choose a new direction. So I hope you guys liked my reading. So this is what you are going to expect in the next few months. See you again with a new video of mine. You can even check group B. And do like, subscribe and share. Take care. Bye-bye. Hi group B, this is your reading for today. So let's start. Also think of two questions. I'll be pulling out the angel answers at the last of the reading. The word is happy and this side it is beneath. Wow, okay. Seasonal harvest, change and progress. This is what you can expect in things happening in your life in the next few months. Prayers and wishes, all different things will be happening in everybody's lives. King of Cups, meditation to dig deep. Cleansing bath and spirit. Nine of Cups. Wow. Celebration. Empress. All beautiful. I'll explain to you everything, guys. Three of Summer. Three of Cups. Something to celebrate. Expect a miracle. Yay! Four of Pentacles, I'll explain to you. King of Water. Knight of Cups. The Star. Eight of Pentacles. Should I leave or stay? Sun and Stars and Wheel of Fortune. Wow. Okay. So group B. Let's see what surprises are coming to you for the next month. First is there's a seasonal harvest. Something you all have been working very hard on is going to pay off. As you can see how beautiful her garden is. It is full of flowers and coriander and everything is flourishing. So some project, some movement, some hard work of yours is going to pay off in the next few months. Prayers and wishes. Exactly, your prayers and wishes are going to be answered in the coming months. This is a surprise. Be ready for it. Be ready for what you have asked. God's going to surprise you. Universe is going to surprise you. Change and progress. There can be a change in the direction of your work. You can change city, you can change town, you can even change your job. Or maybe a change in progress in your relationship. Maybe you all are living now, you all get engaged, you all get married. Or maybe you're single, you find someone. So there is change and progress. Also, I love this card. Expect a miracle. So guys, be positive. Do your affirmations, keep praying, and miracle is on the way. The more positive you are, the bigger the miracle you will get. The Knight of Cups. This is some weekend or some time in the next few months, you are going to get time to relax for yourself, meditate, just chill. You see how relaxed, see this king throne, he is super thrilled and super relaxed. See this, clearing body and spirit. you are going to get some time for yourself, or you are going to remove time for yourself, and you just enjoy it, take the time you need it, and you deserve it. Meditation to dig deep. Exactly. So maybe y'all are all going as a group camping, maybe y'all are going to a spa, maybe you're going to visit some old town somewhere where you are in with more in contact with plants, nature, something you're doing. Maybe you're going hiking, something you enjoy, because meditation can be done even in many ways. Even when you are gardening, you can meditate, right? So there is going to be a time for you to relax, meditate, take care of yourself, pamper yourself. Please take full use of this opportunity. It is coming in the next few months. Maybe it has started. Whatever it can be, you all know best. Four of Pentacles. You see how she's held on to her purse? So she is being very thoughtful about her money. It can be he or a she. Similar way, you are going to be very thoughtful of your money, or you are going to invest your money wisely. Maybe an investment opportunity is coming your way and you are going to use it. The Empress, as you can see, this can also see you are birthing something. It can be an idea. Maybe you all will get the news that you all are pregnant, or you all are going to have a child in 1 or 2 months, or anything. So, or maybe you are starting a new project, you're starting a new business, you're birthing a new business, right? So something new is coming, and you all may be knowing about it, or you all will know about it in a few weeks. I'll take this. Eight of Cups. There are many things going on which are going to keep you very busy, very occupied, and in a good way. So you are going to, there may be people coming, maybe with all everything opening up, people coming, you going, trying out new things, new news coming, changing of your job or town or home, maybe. So you all are going to be very busy in the next few months. So whenever you get this Zen time, please take it immediately. You are about to make a big leap forward into your life. Worry will be replaced with optimism, fear with hope, and joy is coming home to roost. Wow. So you are on the edge of a miracle. Yeah, this group has got a miracle also. And you are about to take a big leap. Maybe you are getting a news in a few weeks that you are pregnant. Maybe you were trying for a few months or wanted to. Gypsy Vanner Horse. Everything is going to turn out great. Projects will be stunningly successful. Exciting new career opportunities are possible, and money or resources that will come your way will be invested wisely. Wow. Yeah. So this goes very well with this card. Maybe you have got new investment opportunity, which please take into consideration. Nice. Take in the list of pros and cons, and then you can take the leap forward. Maybe you are becoming very wise with your money after Corona. Should I leave or should I stay? There is going to be a point in the next few months where you have to answer this question. This can be related to your job, home, status, relationship, anything. That can also lead to a new place of change or progress. So I think you should start thinking about this question now. You have an exciting reason to celebrate, such as an engagement, wedding, graduation, or birth announcement. Remember to cherish those you love. Wow. So see these three. These three are also celebration. This is also a card of celebration. So it can be anything. Maybe, where is that birthing card? Maybe you guys are a bigger group of you all is pregnant. Maybe you all are going to have a new baby in the next few months. Congratulations, guys. So something which you all was going to make you worthwhile to celebrate is going to happen. It can be a wedding, an engagement, a new child, a new job, a relationship, anything. नाइट ऑफ कप्स, समवन न्यू इज कमिंग इन योर लाइफ. फॉर द ग्रुप हु आर सिंगल और हु आर वेटिंग फॉर समबडी न्यू, देयर इज समवन न्यू अराउंड द कॉर्नर. एंड दीज थ्री आर ऑल ब्यूटिफुल कार्ड्स. सन एट द स्टार्स, देयर इज समथिंग विच विल फील लाइक अ मिरेकल. सो समथिंग यू ऑल हैव प्रेड फॉर, यू ऑल हैव वर्कड फॉर, एंड यू ऑल आर गोइंग टू बी ब्लेस्ड विथ सम गुड न्यूज. And you're going to feel so elevated, like this lady jumping with the nine of cups, right? Something beautiful and majestic is coming your way, guys. Please let me know in the comment section what it is. I would love to know. And yes, this is the wheel of fortune. It always means a turn or change, something closing, something new happening, a new beginning. Okay? So this is a beautiful reading, very different from group A, but very beautiful. So I'll be adding in the charms. Please think of your question also, two questions. I'll pull the answers also. There is celebrate in this also. Two celebrates. Wow! And I need two more. I'm so happy. This can be the name of your new child which you want to keep. Maybe you'll have thought of some name already. This can even resonate with that. This can be the date that news come, miracle happens. Anything, everything different will resonate with all of you guys. Okay, so please look at the charms. You can pause the video, you can zoom it. You can see a lot of ease. Transformation, butterfly, bunny. This also represents fertility. Rabbit. Something beautiful. I always think of this something unusual, beautiful, miracle. New love is coming. Wow. Just raise it up for you guys. You all can just pause the video also. The alphabets will resonate with you more. Will be different for each group of or each person. Okay, so now let's see the answer to the first question. I hope your question is ready. You are ready. Yay! Okay, this is the question. This is a very big yes, guys. Now for your next question. I have to straighten this up. Some of these cards have. After this, I'll just straighten up all my cards. Okay, the answer to your next question is, don't stop. Wow, keep moving, you're in the right direction. Okay guys, I think these are both big yeses. Don't stop and you're ready. If you like my readings, please like, share and subscribe, and let me know in the comment section. See you again with a new video. Till then, take care, bye bye.